They make soft, gentle sounds when they touch each other to show affection. Dolphin whistles always sound like whistles, but when a dolphin clicks faster or slower, the clicks can sound like a door creaking or a cat meowing. Dolphins can use sounds to chirp, squeak, rattle, burp, moan, and groan. Scientists think dolphins use sounds to exchange information, just as people use words to exchange information. People also communicate with each other by the way they act, how they look, how they move, and even how they whistle, click their fingers, and clap their hands. Dolphins communicate with one another by the way they act, how they look, how they move, and how they whistle, click, and clap their jaws. Sea creatures to communicate with sound. A stranded pilot whale whistles when in distress. A humpback whale song helps it to stay in contact with other whales. A sperm whale sends out clicks that sound like the hoofbeats of galloping horses. And the shrieks of killer whales frighten the belugas. There's all the whales. The dolphin's dark underwater world is not silent. Chirps, squeaks, rattles, shrieks, burps, moans, groans, croaks, crackles, whistles, clicks, clapping jaws, slapping tails, and loud popping sounds bounce around in the water. Perhaps someday we'll be able to understand what they all mean. Fish's sleek body is the perfect shape for swimming. Fins stick out from the fish's body. They help the fish to swim. A goldfish's tail fin pushes it through the water. Six other fins steer, steady, or stop it. You see someone swimming, a human. fish have skin that is covered with scales. Scales help fish to swim too. The scales are hard and clear. They overlap like shingles on a roof. The smooth, slick scales let fish slide easily through the water. A clear slime covers the scales, helps fish glide through the water too. Scales and slime also help to keep a fish healthy. The stiff scales protect a fish's delicate skin from cuts and scrapes. Many germs in the water get stuck in a fish's slime coating and are washed away before they can make the fish sick. Both scales and slime keep water from seeping into the fish's skin. So, there is a slimy goldfish right there, and some other fish lurking. When fish swim, they swing their tail fins back and forth and wave their other fins. They look as though they're flying through the water. You are warm-blooded. When you are slime, and gills. A fish lives as naturally underwater as you do on land. Goldfish swim, breathe, eat, and rest in water. They slip over and under their castle, hide among water plants, and glide quietly around in their underwater world. So, there's the goldfish looking at the other goldfish in the castle. And then, here's just some tips on setting up a goldfish bowl. Is happy living in its home. So that was my whisper.